Let me ask you something. When was the last time you had to scan a document? Maybe it was a form, a receipt, or even a handwritten note. How was the experience? Frustrating? Time-consuming? Yeah, I've been there too. I tried several scanning apps that claim to create PDF straight from the photo, no good quality, used iPhone note scanning for a while. But let me tell you, if you deal with documents every day like me, download the iScanner app. Even the free version is packed with good stuff and is totally enough for the daily scanning PDF tasks you might face. With iScanner, you can scan papers to PDFs, edit text, add new text, and convert PDFs into many different file formats like Microsoft Word, signed documents, or even annotate them. You can even ask AI about your PDFs. It works on iPhone, iPad, Android, and online in browsers for bigger screen usage. You don't even need to provide any personal information to get started. So let me show you why this app stands out from the rest, and I'll walk you through some of the best features. To get iScanner, head to their website or just type iScanner in the App Store or Google Market. I also included links in the description of this video. Then bonus, if you're a student or an educator, claim your free pro access and enjoy. After the installation, open your iScanner on your device, and you'll see an interface that looks like this. If you're not new, you'll see your recent documents here, and then you see all the features from scanning to editing and converting, as well as AI for PDFs prompts. The big purple button here drives us to click and start scanning immediately. Let's do so. Here, you choose whether you want to scan, upload from the gallery of the existing image, or import from other apps, cloud services, or messengers. Let's tap camera. Check out different scanning modes tailored for ID, passport, or standard documents. There are also other modes like area and count, but we'll talk about them later. Let's scan a document. Make sure you choose the resolution quality you need. I prefer to take 300 plus DPI quality scans. Not too heavy, but still readable after zooming. A 300 DPI resolution is ideal for any application. It's the golden standard in all organizations. So it's nice that here you can just be sure that your application is exactly the resolution that is required. Okay, tapping here, and then I turn the page. I can do it myself or allow the app to take pictures. Tapping done, and I see the filter menu and I choose what I need. Have a look at the menu here. I can crop and adjust the borders if I need, rotate, change size, and refine the image even more if I need. I tap done, and now I can share it straight from the app or edit as I need. So what I like about iScanner is the quality of scanning. If you scan, you want your file to appear legible, perfectly rectangular, with no strains, shadows, or background noises. If not, what's the point? But scanning in real life isn't that perfect. The lighting is poor, your hands might get shaky, and these are the moments when most apps fail. But iScanner has AI inside that captures borders effectively and performs distortion correction. It clears shadows and even deblurs text. If your hand accidentally gets in the frame, the finger eraser tool takes care of it. So it's crystal clear, professional quality documents every single time. Trust me, I've scanned in the car at home in the evening, even holding paper in my hands when I didn't have the surface around to put it on. Works great. Now listen, the free version of the app is amazing. This is the only app I've found that not only gives unlimited scanning, but also provides a fully loaded PDF editor for free. Most apps charge for these features, but iScanner gives you advanced tools like converting formats, adding e-signatures, reordering pages, splitting and merging documents, and even adding annotations, page numbers, and watermarks. It basically performs the job of a good PDF editor too, so you don't need another app for that. Also, a very important point for me, no watermarks on scans in the free version. I really don't want my partners to see those watermarks on our papers. So let's go back to our scan file and edit it. This is my old rental application form that I want to reuse. Unfortunately, I only had it on paper, so now with iScanner, I digitized it and I'll update it. At the bottom, you'll see various tools are displayed as I scroll through them. First off, I'll erase the old info that isn't true anymore. Tap erase and done. And by the way, the cool thing about the erase feature is that it keeps the color of the background. So if your document is colored or has a frame, for example, this will keep it as it is. Now I start adding new information. Now as I've used iScanner for a while, I've added personal information to the app so that I can automatically fill in the form. But I had to redo it for this video so it wouldn't show my personal data. So here you see fake data that I put in, but the flow is typical for me. Add name, add address, and anything else that you need, as the fields are fully customizable. Here in the forms menu, I also choose a check mark to add where I need and the date. Lastly, I want to add a professional touch with a signature. In the signature tool, I can draw, scan, or extract signatures from other documents. After adding it, I can place it where I need. You see what else I can do here? Add image, page numbers, add a new page. I can also combine several files, as it's more professional to send an application with all the attachments as one PDF. So the landlord doesn't have to jump through different files, and it also helps make sure no attachments will be lost. So I added the scan of my bank statements to the application. Once editing is complete, I can save as PDF, PNG, or other formats and share straight from the app. iScanner supports converting to various formats, including text, Excel, doc. It even compresses PDFs to save storage space without losing quality. On the website, iScanner also has a set of free online converters and tools like Compress PDF. Go check it out. There's no registration required. Again, this is all there in the free version, and I encourage you to take advantage of it now. So let's take a look at the premium so-called pro version. Why might you need that? First of all, OCR. If you need to edit text or extract it from your scanned files or turn handwritten text into editable optical character recognition, comes in here to help. It recognizes 23 languages, understands special characters, it keeps columns and formatting. Bonus, after the recognition, your files become searchable, meaning you just type in what you remember. Specifically for me, the trigger was to try the safe folder. Kind of a control freak. I like my sensitive documents to be secure and safe, so I wanted to get my hands on the advanced safety features. So the safe folder is a special folder in the app that has its own password. But the twist is, you can create a decoy password for it. So if someone's snooping, they'll only see your decoy files, not the real ones. For my security reasons, I also enjoy the remote logout, and I can make sure that my files are safe in case of loss of the device. And I like that sharing documents via link has a customized expiration date, any day or time you think is necessary. This way, you take control over the access to your shared file. Also, with a pro account, you'll get your hands on additional AI features that'll help you remove background from the scanned image or fingers. And the AI chat that's based on GPT that you can use to rewrite, translate, or extend your PDF right in the app. For some, it's easier to do on a bigger screen, but it's nice to be able to do it straight in one app. Scan, edit, rewrite, share, boom, it's all done. Now, I also wanted to highlight some of iScanner's unique scanning modes that make this app particularly valuable for small businesses and students. There is area measurement mode, perfect for calculating dimensions, whether you're measuring a floor plan or sizing up a new piece of equipment. Account mode, to tally up items like inventory or supplies. Imagine this works great for logistics and pharmaceutics. For students and parents of school children, there's a math solver mode. Just scan a problem and the app gives you the solution instantly. This is just cool. I wish I had it when I was a kid. So why is iScanner unique? It's not just a scanner, it's a complete document management solution. From scanning and editing to organizing, securing, and even translating, this app does it all. It even tells you how many trees you've saved by digitizing your documents and exporting them digitally. That's kind of cool, actually. So no need to juggle multiple apps or subscriptions, it's all here in one place. Download it now and see for yourself. Trust me, your paperwork will thank you.